We're trying to do something. What we're trying to do is infuse into our schools and into our communities something that really isn't being done in and around us. We're trying to find an intentional way to develop the character of our young people, of our students. And I think in a really simple way, we can do that by asking the question that's not getting asked.